Beloved, September 1st, 2018, the Lord impressed me a lot about how we should avoid having love for the past and the future. He told me, beware of memories and emotions. I saw how things were kept in bookshelves and drawers, things from the past that time after time the people looked a lot and prefer to live in that past, lamenting the past or wishing to relive that moment. Others were also thinking only about the future, what they were going to do, plans, etc. But these people ignored the present. The present was not important to them. Some who ignored the drawers and others, when they clung to the drawers to see things, several of them, when they opened the drawers, I saw how things that were already rotten came out. Things that were already stinking. But they continued to caress that past and remained like that in that state. I saw others that their life also revolved in the future. And their dreams and ambitions were their life. And they did not allow anyone to take them out of that ecstasy in which they were living at that moment. At that time, it was pointed out to me that unless great and resounding efforts were made regarding this, each one of these people who was living in the past or in the future was going to remain that way. I was told that no one who was not very conscious of the present will not be able to prevail because God is not in the future or in the past. He lives in our present. He was our guarantor, yes, in the past, and He will be our Savior in the future. But in the present, this is applicable to our lives. Today is our opportunity. Today is the only thing that belongs to us. And we do not own the past or the future, but yes, of today, of now, of the moment in which we are living. And in that moment is where God is offering forgiveness for each one of us, so that we accept Him and be approved by Him for eternal life. This is the moment. Later will be late. These were the words that were told to me. And I was told Hosea chapter 4 verse 8. And at that moment I woke up. Let us analyze this, dear brothers. And that it be today in the present, which is where Jesus is, that we seek Him with all our hearts, and those we can before Him ask with a contrite and humbled heart that He forgives us, that He rejuvenates us, that He prepares us for that future moment, but to be prepared for the future. We need in the present always to be with Jesus Christ. May the Lord bless you all.